Hey. Hi. I'm sorry that I yelled at you.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry I've been so freaked out lately.
No, I understand. I heard about your mom's friend.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. That's like the second dead person we know.
No, first Ethan and now Nat. She was cool too.
How's your mom taking it?
Who cares? She's heartless. She made me quit cheerleading. And now I'm not gonna get a scholarship. She doesn't care about anyone.
That's... Emily. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to frighten you. Hi, Lisa. Can we talk for a moment?